and he managed to get that grab, but coming back onto the sled, he was pretty, it looked like he ended up really far on the back of the snowmobile. Aggressive on how fast he flipped that thing too. I think he's trying to buy himself more time in the air.